HR strategy for researchers is a tool that supports research institutions and funding organizations in the implementation of the Charter and Code in their policies and practices. The concrete implementation of the Charter and Code by research institutions will render them more attractive to researchers looking for a new employer for a host for their research projects. Funding organizations implementing the Charter and Code principles will contribute to the attractiveness of their national research systems and to that of the European research area more generally. The award HR Excellence in Research will identify organizations and institutions as providers and supporters of a stimulating and positive working environment. It is implemented by individual research institutions and funding organizations on a voluntary basis. It is based on internal self-assessment and it respects the autonomy of the institution. It is simple and light in terms of administration as it avoids cumbersome procedures and recognizes the variety of situations across institutions and national research systems. It is a transparent approach that provides easily accessible public information on the actions of participating institutions and organizations to implement the Charter and Code principles.
It is a sign for all the future researcher job applicants that your institution is recognized as a favorable place to work and that you are giving all your best to change, to do the change in the HR management and implementing the Charter and Code.
The European Charter for Researchers identifies a set of general principles and requirements that define the roles, responsibilities and rights of researchers, employers and or funding bodies. It is a framework for all researchers. It invites them to act responsibly and professionally within their work environment, recognizing them as such. The code of conduct for the recruitment of researchers does not differ too much from the usual competition rules and competitive procedures, but further stresses the importance of guaranteeing open and transparent procedures involving experienced and external recruiters. The term researcher is used by the European Commission in the widest possible sense. It includes all researchers regardless of their specific profile, level and type of national contract applied.
I'm Lisa Duodero. I'm a first stage researcher at the University of Insubria here in Como.
I'm Francesco Bisi. I'm a recognized researcher at the University of Insubria.
I'm Francesco Gianfagna. I'm an established researcher at the University of Insubria, Varese and Como.
My name is Esther Papa and I'm leading researcher at the University of Insubria of Varese and Como.
I firmly believe in the value of mobility. Mobility is important for so many reasons. First of all, it is a means to acquire new knowledge. So it is very important to promote mobility in all its forms. Some years ago, when I had the opportunity to come back to Italy, I thought that Insubria University was a very promising environment where I could build a research group of international level.